mistake for Dylan.
Gotcha. I'm rolling.
I'm just going to be his, yeah.
All right. Guys, we are definitely not official licensed speedeats.com contributors. My name's John. This is Alex. And we work with Mr. Matt Dillner for NASCAR.com. Now, Dillner isn't here this weekend. And we just did a piece for .com about the food trucks here in Sonoma. And it was so good, we felt we needed to contribute. Dillner's not here, and we felt it was a waste if this didn't get spread across the country. What's an awful falafel is the truck right down here, right by the Ferris wheel. It's right over here. They were incredible to us, could not have been more friendly. And they have introduced me to something called chicken shawarma. Have you ever had shawarma?
Or called sweet, sweet heaven.
Or sweet, sweet heaven, or I just want to rub it on my face. It's so good. It's like all kinds of crazy spices, and then like some hummus and some sort of cool little like cilantro slaw type deal. Incredible. Fantastic.
Delicious.
Then they got, oh yeah,
falafels and garlic fries.
Hands down, best falafel I've ever had in my entire life. Like,
delicious.
It's incredibly crispy, good. Don't let the green on the inside fool you. It's amazing, all right? Oh yeah, and they threw on some garlic fries.
Straight garlic.
That's
Dillner style right there.
That's plenty. That's enough. You don't need anything more. Yeah, by the way, they've got peanut butter and chocolate brownies. These things made my eyes roll in the back of my head. So stinking good. We had to share the wealth. We wanted you people to know that when you come to Sonoma, you have to hit Awful Falafel right by the Ferris wheel. Right down the road, right over there. Look for the Ferris wheel. Go further down. It's got a great overlook of the entire track. Don't go off campus to eat. Eat here.
Eat here
at Awful Falafel. I'm John. That's Alex. Thank you.
Cheers.